rushing touchdown.
You take a look right there. That's Mike Calderone, the 6'1", 225-pound senior who made that block this spring. Just going to watch Paul McGlure. This time it's the fake handoff. He takes the ball. He follows his blocking. You see just a great block right there by number 62. That's Mike Calderone doing a great job on the trap up the middle. Travis Locke follows him through for the score.
Calderone, the strongest offensive lineman on this Lynbrook team.
And he's a National Honor Society kid. Look. did an excellent job of Calderone sealing off. That's number 62. Mike Calderone sealing off the corner and letting Paul McGlure